Hello, my name is Elizabeth. I'm going to show you the battery spinner experiment from the Lesson 12 extension of the Energy Science Unit from The Good and the Beautiful. For this experiment, we will need a AA battery, copper wire, and 4 to 6 neodymium magnets. Today, we will create an electromagnetic spinner. Let's start by wrapping this copper wire loosely around our battery several times. Now, let's take the end of the wire and bend it into a loop so the end of the wire rests on the tip of our positive terminal of the battery. Then, we can stretch our coil out so it fits the length of our battery with the other end just below the bottom of the battery. You can trim your wire if necessary. Now, let's pull the wire off of our battery and then place the negative terminal of our battery on top of several neodymium magnets. All right, we're ready to carefully slide our wire coil back on top of our battery. Our loop should rest on the positive terminal and the end of the wire should just slightly touch the magnet at the bottom. Okay, now I will let go. Do you see it start to spin? Let's try something now. I'm going to pull off the magnets and flip them over, then reattach them to the battery. What happened? Do you see the wire spin the other way?